I heard the person that's in charge of Zephra is not very powerful.
She's a bitch.
Easy.
I heard the person in charge of Whitestone is way more powerful than the person in charge of Zephra. That's what I heard through the grapevine.
This isn't even metagaming in there. I don't know what this is.
Listen, we're inceptioning at this point. Please stop. And nosebleed.